fully checked, and we're about to get underway. Only one referee today, and we're off. Stars grab the face off, but goes back and forth here in a neutral zone. Oh, Michael Brown carries it up. He's looking to backhand it towards the net. A strong stick on it. It comes back over the wall. Nikki's going to step up, chip it towards the net. Goes wide. Nobody up front. They're going to wrap it all the way around. Columbus is going to grab it and carry it up out of the zone. But Mason's going to pick it off. Keep it in the neutral zone. Columbus enters the star zone. Here comes a little move and push to the corner there. A shot from the point. Ooh, Payson just got back to chip that away. Stars are winding around the boards here. And the pass comes over to Mason. Mason looking to hit Cummings. Ooh, he does. He gets it around. Goalie's going to steer it to the corner. Ooh, Cummings going to hit it to Brown. Back to Cummings. Ooh, a centering pass comes over. Noah Davis with a shot. Goes off the glove of the goalie. Ooh, another centering pass. Goes through the crease again. Noah keeps it in behind the net. Comes back around to Cummings. Cummings is going to chip it back to Asher. Asher's going to let it loose. It's going to go all the way in, just a little wide. I think Brown tipped it, or maybe Mason. Kept in the line by Noah. Davis. Brown hits Mason, but it goes off his stick. Brown hits Cummings. Oh, he shot it right through the crease. Columbus gets it and brings it up out of the zone. Payson's going to steer that aside, reach out, chip it away. Columbus has possession. It comes up in front of the crease there, pretty high. Roman sends it over to Luke. Luke's going to carry it up and in. Luke drives it all the way into the corner. He's got Joey looking to help him out. Luke comes over to Roman. Roman's going to carry it around. He wants to get straight. Nope. Lost it in the corner there for a moment. Columbus is regrouping, but Luke keeps it in for the moment. Ooh, almost picked off by Joey. Joey's looking to get in the action here. Columbus sends it up and carries it in the stars end. Pushing it around the net, behind the net. Alex looking to regroup. Oh, kind of gave it away right up front, but Tyler there to pick it up and get it out of harm's way. Here comes Joey carrying in the far right side. Hard stick. It's pushed off the puck. Coming back with a 2-on-2 here. AJ's diving to take the player off the puck. Player got tripped up there. We only have, oh, now we have two referees. We only had one to start. Maybe the second one jumped on late. Here comes Columbus with a quick shot. Went off the far post or pacing the stick. I think he did save that. Comes Colton stepping in. Ooh, gets a hard shot off. It bounces off a leg. AJ to keep it in. Colton's got it again. Comes over to Asher. Asher's going to chip it towards the net. Ooh, James is there up front trying to get a shot off. He got all tangled up though. James' first game back. Here comes Columbus driving in. Ooh, runs hard off the puck, but another Capitals player gets it. Colton scoots it out of the zone. A little backhanded pass. 8:07 to go in the first period. No score. Ooh. Michael Brown goes down on the far side there. Columbus comes up with it. They got a 2-on-2 developing here. Ooh, almost offsides, but here comes a fast shot. Ooh, bounced around. Went wide. Alex picks it up. He's going to send it over to Cummings. Cummings is going to hit Brown. Brown's going to carry it up the right side here. And Mason driving the net. Oh, a quick play. And second effort gets it in. Michael Cummings with your first on the board today. Let's go, Derek. How you doing? Michael. All right, face-off win by the Stars, driving in the end here. Mason pushing it to the corner. Columbus trying to get it out. Battle in the corner ensues. Mason Mazak carries the puck around, looking to a wrap. He pops it in. Mason Mazak. Mustang Mason is our new nickname for him. Mustang Mason. Starting to develop nicknames for some of the kids. Payson is Pagani Payson. He picked that one. It's a rare, very expensive car. All right. Face-off pushed. Ooh, kicked forward by Luke. He's trying to get around the female player there. He's got it trapped behind, but Columbus sends it around the boards. Ooh. Columbus sends it all the way down for icing. That'll come all the way back. I don't have any for him. Payson brought that power ball. That's for him now. All right, face off to the left of the Columbus goalie. Columbus regains possession now. They're carrying up out of the zone. 6:45 to go. The centering pass picked off by Nicky. He sends it out of the zone. He's getting pushed all the way back. Joey with some good pressure. Oh, he's going to get it. He's going to just center the pass. Comes over. Oh, top cheese by Lambeau Luke. Good job, Lukey.
When you first come in the door, the rest of you, you first come in the top of her door, okay? You turn to the right, and it's all the stuff that you see all over the screen. And you're going to come right back, okay?
All right. Well, off to a good start in the first period here. 6:28 to go. Columbus looking to regroup. Oh, just past two Stars. AJ with it, carries up the side. Trying to get it. Oh, he gets spun around. Capitals hit possession. It hits Roman, knocks it down. Capitals grab it in their zone. They're carrying it up. They're about to be offside. Yep. They have... Now they have shots 4-2 in favor of your Viper Stars. Face-off comes back to Asher. He sends it up off a leg pad, then over to Michael Brown. Oh, it's me offsides. Michael Cummings was deep into the zone. All right, face-off outside of the zone. Alex is going to send it in from the red line. Goes off the goalie stick into the corner. Columbus is going to try to carry it around the horse, but coming back to the point. Ooh, shot by Tyler. And the goalie's going to cover that up. Tyler sends it all the way in. 5:36 to go in the first period. Face off to the left of the Columbus goalie. Battle for it. Top between everyone's feet, including the ref, who's just standing there like a statue. Normally they get out of the way, but... Here, oh, that was probably a slashing. They're sending the goalie off. Here comes a whistle. We'll have our first power play. We'll go to the Columbus Capitals. I think it was... Well, he made the hooking motion. Thought it was maybe a slash. Face-off comes, and a shot gets blocked, doesn't make it through. Columbus is going to grab it and probably try a wrap. Payson's going to shut the door on him. Nicky battling for it. Payson's pretty good at stopping those wraparound attempts. 5:08 to go in the first period. Face off, Payson's left. Puck gets deflected, goes into the corner, and AJ is able to poke it out of the zone. They have to regroup, bring it back in. Now it comes to Nicky, who's going to bank it off the boards. AJ trying for it. And it comes back. Columbus gains the line. It's a big player, drop pass, but his teammate didn't see it. AJ's going to take off with it. He's going to try to go all the way. Oh, got picked off. Stars need to stay in their zone. Another 40 seconds of penalty kill for the Viper Stars. Capitals gain the line here. They're coming in on the near corner. Centering pass didn't happen. A fan. Nicky has the puck now. James is going to steer it all the way down right on the goalie. Goalie's going to have to play it. And puck comes up to the red line here. Capitals trying to get the zone. It's 15 seconds to go in the penalty kill. They're passing it around. Goes into the far corner. They're going to send it around behind the net. Davis there, keeping them off the puck. Puck comes to the near wall. Michael Brown's going to float it out the line. He's got somebody, but didn't see him. They're even strength now, 3:40 to go in the first period. All right, now they're going to regroup. Mason's going to carry it into the zone. He's got Michael Cummings in the center. Quick shot. Ooh, goes off the goalie's blocker. Capitals were able to bring it all the way into the zone here. He's looking to just hold on to it until he has a teammate that comes back. And he gets it back. Capitals are setting up, but forgot to shoot the puck there. Fanning on the puck a lot. Puck comes up to Brown. Brown to Cummings. Just out of reach. He's going to chase it down, though. Gonna stop quick. Up by Michael Brown, shoots and scores. We got 2:36 to go in the first period. Sorry, I'm trying to do too many things here. Ooh, action goes into the corner there. See them slamming in the boards. Ooh, Capitals right up on net. Ooh, goes off the crossbar and out. Payson was reaching for that one. Ooh, action goes into the corner here. All right, coming up out of the zone. Had to drop a couple bucks tomorrow. Alex has it back, regrouping. He's going to gain the line. He wants to take a shot here. He's going to come a little wide. Oop, sharp angle shot. Goes to the crease. 1:43 to go in the first period. Ooh, a little chip play. Roman's looking to carry it. Ooh, it gets pushed down. Sends it back. Oh, Joey's trying to hit Luke. Just got tipped off by a Capitals stick, though. Capitals send it in. Tyler's pinching off at the boards there. Alex is going to send it up to, who's that, James? Ooh, comes right on net. Payson's going to steer it aside. Alex is going to send it up to the point here. Capitals going to float it back all the way around. Capitals regain. They get a shot off. It ricochets. It goes just wide of the net. 48 seconds to go in the first period. And Capitals have it. back to the point. They send it back to the corner. Ooh, a shot goes just to the side of the net. James has it. He's going to send it up ice. Might be icing. Yep. And it's going to come all the way back. 23, just over 23 seconds left in the first period. Facing seeing some more shots here in the last few minutes. Michael Cummings comes up with the face-off win. Brown's going to carry it in. Zigzag. He rips a shot. Goes wide on the near side. He's all the way back to the point. Asher keeps it in. Oh, Michael Cummings didn't get all of that. Asher tried to keep it in. It came off. Oh, and he lost his glove, too. Now he's chasing it down. And that'll do it for the first period. I'll be back momentarily and run down and check on Mara. Start second period, 12-minute periods. Jason's on the left with the Stars. If you're just joining late, the Viper Stars are in their white jerseys. They're playing the Columbus Capitals twice today. This is the first game. And they're in their red jerseys, dark jerseys. Stars get it up out of the zone. Colton's chasing it down. He's trying to get to it. Oh, just couldn't get there. Tripped up a little. AJ with it, trying to keep it in the zone. He's getting pushed crazy off the puck. Oh, he gets free. He's going to rip a shot. Goalie made a nice save there. Out, comes out of the zone. Alex and Colton trying to regroup. Comes back to Alex. Alex is going to send it in on net. Goalie will steer it wide. Columbus working behind there on net. Comes over. James has it in the corner here. He's going to kick it along, push it towards the net. Joey's hot on the chase. So it's 2-on-1 coming the other way. Well, Payson's ready. Comes a shot, and he gobbles that up. Face-off will be Payson's right. Columbus wins a face-off, but too much pressure. Stars send it up into the zone, but Columbus has picked it off and carrying it back in the Stars' end. And a nice poke by Joey to knock it off the stick and take a shot away. And Stars get another shot. It's the side of the net. Joey comes up with it now. He's skating hard. He's going to send it. Oh, knocked down by Columbus. He's trying to get it. They're lifting each other's sticks. And a nice little move. Oh, he carried it in, but knocked off. sends it in the far corner here. Columbus looking to chip it out. And it comes to the line. Asher keeps it in. Oh, it falls back, but Tyler didn't want to step up. There's a lot of Capitals coming. We'll go ahead pass. Asher's skating hard to get to it. Oh, floating out in no man's land here. So Brown steps up to get it. Ooh, Cummings collides with the Capitals player. Brown's going to carry it in. He's going to send it over. Oh, Mason with the tip play. Another backhanded try. The goalie isn't square yet. It's all tangled up. Some easy chances there we missed, but it was looking pretty good. Comes a shot on Payson. He kicks it aside. Brown hits Mazak. Mazak sends it up to Cummings. And they're offsides. Face off outside of the zone. AJ trying to run off with it there, but the Capitals come up with it. And the centering pass goes all the way across. Capitals are going to try to wrap it around, but Stars carry it up out of the zone. Colton sends it into the Capitals zone. AJ's on the chase. He's looking to steal it. A little sneaky move. There are a couple girls on their team. She made some nice moves to get around AJ there. Capitals are in the zone with a 2-on-1 here. Pass was picked off by Alex. Backhand shot comes right to Payson's leg pad. Comes back to the point. Here comes a blast. It goes off the body. Joey's looking to get it up out, but it comes back. Here comes another shot. It was off the side of the net, I think. It's quiet and wide. Little block shot. Here comes a shot. Goes right in. Payson sponges that up. 7:48 to go in the second period. Face off to Payson's left. The Capitals carry it around behind the net. Stars looking to get it. Ooh. Another Capital grabbed it. He's trying to get a shot off. Ballon in the corner. Roman has it. He's going to steer it up. No look pass, but it came out of the zone. He's going to send it forward. He has control. That works. Carried it across the line. A little bit behind him. Luke has it here in the near corner. Sends it over. Roman's got it. He's looking to get a shot off. Can't quite get it. Oh, Joey's backhand spinorama just missed by a few inches. Columbus comes up with it. Sends it a far side out of the zone. Asher sends it up to Joey. Joey makes a slick move to get around Capitals player. And just couldn't quite get there. Ooh, Luke on the doorstep. They're all on the doorstep. And backhanded try. Goalie's made some serious saves here. 6:43 to go in the second period. Need to find somebody open, but Luke's got it. Luke's carried it around. He's going to center it. Oh, Luke chips it to the center. Joey's got it. He's dancing around behind the net. Joey and Luke are going to get tired here. Oh, that's Roman in there too. Yep, Luke's tired. He's back to Asher. And Noah Davis sends it up. Here come the Capitals. So couldn't get a clean shot off. Asher steers it to the far side. Cummings picks it up. Sends it up out of the zone, but it could go for icing. And no icing. So Capitals player got there. Ooh, shot picked off. Cummings takes a shot. Blocked by the goalie. Mason battling in the corner now. Goes back to Alex. Alex is going to let it loose. Ooh, just goes off the side of the net down low. Brown and Mazak battling in the corner. Capitals come up with it, though. Thank you. from the Capitals with a shot, blocked down by Alex. Mazak sends it to Cummings. Cummings is looking to carry it all the way in. Sends it over to Brown. Brown lets it loose for a top tease. .519 to go in the second period. It's now 5-0. Your Viper Stars. My camera's crooked a little. I'll fix that here. Nice little chip out by James. Offsides. Face off just outside of the zone. Columbus gains the zone. Here comes a shot in. Picked aside by Payson. Ooh, rebound he gets a piece of, too. All right. James sends it up to AJ. AJ kind of got tripped there, but they're not calling any of them. Columbus is going to regroup. Get it up and out. Mickey's going to backhand it up. Oh. James has it. He's going to let it loose, but hits a shin pad. Another shot comes through by AJ. Goes off to the corner. Deflected. Columbus trying to get it out, but they can't. Oh, AJ's going to carry it out. James has to get back on sides. He lost it momentarily. Columbus gets it back, and they're going to send it in. 34 is a pretty tall kid. Saw him out in the hallway. I think he was the one that was as tall as me on skates. Puck's going back and forth. Columbus is able to keep it in. It was behind the net. And have to get back on sides. Send it all the way across. Oop. James swiped at it. Asher going to bank it off the boards. Colton's going to come back and help him out here. Columbus has the line now and is carrying it in. Ooh. Hooking on somebody. I think. Asher, they called a hook on that. Minute and a half penalty kill here with 3:33 left in the second period. Face-off will be to Payson's right. Star sent it to the boards. It's up and bouncing around. Now it's out. Roman's going to carry it up a little ways. Columbus collided on, converged on him. Collided. Columbus coming in with some fancy moves. Here comes a shot. Wide off the side of the net. Luke's going to carry it up. They're telling him to chip it and let it go. Ooh, Luke gets driven into the boards. Pretty hard here. He's all right. Just kind of went crashing head first into the boards. Faceoff will be just outside the Stars zone. We got 57 seconds left on the penalty kill. Tyler's going to send it up along the boards. Cummings is trying to get it. Capitals are coming in. Centering pass. Brown's going to send it down the length. For an icing. Seconds left in the penalty kill. 2:45 left in the second period. Stars are going to chip it up off the boards. Cummings is going to carry it, send it up to Brown. Brown's going to get around, and he's going to make a little play. Oh, it was off the crossbar. Ooh. They're able to keep it out. Tyler takes a slap shot. Brown's going to backhand it again. Goes off the goalie's mask. Now they got to get back. It's a 3-on-2 developing here. Mickey's nice stick. The pressure got back. Columbus is setting up there. They're going back and forth. And haven't gotten a clean shot off yet. Just to the boards. They're circling. Puck comes near top of the crease. Here comes a backhanded. Oh, facing back and forth. And they scored. I think we were even strength at that point. Minute 58 to go in the second period. AJ, the Stars win the faceoff. James sends it into the corner. Hope comes out of the zone, and Alex sends it back over for offsides. Faceoff win, and Fulton carries it in. James is going to send it off of Capitals' shoulder. Oh, Noah goes over to the far corner and pinches it off at the line, but overskates it a little bit. Alex is back with it. He's going to send it up to James. James is going to try to get it out. Comes back to Noah. Noah's going to send it far side to Colton. Colton's going to try to see it. He's going to send it up to AJ. AJ's going to make some moves. He's going to zigzag, take a shot. Oh, it's going to bobble over and go in behind the goalie for another goal. Puck's momentum carried it in that time. Luke's back out here. Columbus wins this faceoff. They draw him back towards their zone to send it up. Nicky's going to send it up to Roman. Joey's going to try to get it. Oh, there's too many skates and sticks in the way. Nicky's going to step up here and carry it in the zone. So we come over to Luke. Luke looks like he's back to normal. And takes a backhand shot. Goes missed on the near side. But Columbus chips it off the board. They're going to carry it out. Oop, Mickey fell down here. We got a 3-on-1 developing the other way. Drop pass here. Oop, there was a floating pass. Payson was able to stick that away. 27 seconds left in the second period. Columbus trying to get a shot. Oop, pops out of the zone. 15. And offsides on the play with 12.2 seconds left in the second period. Face off just outside of the zone here. Columbus gains the line. They're coming in to shoot. Ooh. Right on the doorstep. Payson made that save. One, and that'll do it for the second period.
so funny. I should have worn my hat. Not good. I will for next year. The mad Russian.
All right, third period about to get underway. They have shots 14-16. 16 in favor of the Columbus Capitals. Mason has faced a lot more shots in the second period, that's for sure, than the first period. About to get underway. 12 minutes to wrap up this game. Columbus comes up with the faceoff, sends it into the Stars' end. Back to Brown. Brown's going to send it up to Joey. Joey's got Cummings on his side. Oh, a little stretch pass just out of reach. But that was a good look. Columbus is going to try to wheel it around and get it out of the zone. Get it up and out. Alex is going to send it in, but offsides. Just has to float it a little bit slower. All right, face off at center ice. Stars come up with it. Noah carries it in. Ooh, Colton chips it backhand, wide of the net. Colton gets it back. He's going to send it over to AJ. AJ's going to dance around, get around players. Gets a shot that goes wide. I think it was deflected too. Colton and AJ working pretty well together. Sends it back to Colton. Colton's going to get a shot. He's off the blocker and up over. I think they switched goalies. Number 14 was in. Now they got number 9. They might have just been playing a little wrap around, spin around. Didn't work. Noah's going to keep it in at the blue line there. Asher trying to keep it in here at the line and does stay in momentarily. Can't see it behind the boards. AJ's going to step up, get the puck. He's going to center it. Didn't have James or Colton there to put it home. Davis going to step up and keep it in the zone. James is back. He's winding up for a slap shot. It was wide on the near side. Columbus looking to still get it out of the zone. They do. Asher's going to wait. Floated across the line, but it wasn't across yet. It'll be offsides. Medic's going to make her way back to the scoreboard booth. .14 to go in the third period. Oops. Mason lost it under his skates there. Columbus comes up with it, carries it in. It's tall, number 34. No-look pass, so it's hurting him right now. Here comes Roman. Roman's going to carry it up, carry it in, get a shot. Oh, doesn't miss by too much on the far side. Ooh, Luke's going to keep it in. He's going to carry it around. He needs to pass it. Yeah. Picked off there. Mason's going to put some pressure on him, but Columbus is going to get it out of the zone. Alex is going to step up, chip it over the line. He's going to try to get all the way in. Centered it nicely. Bounces through everybody. Nikki's going to carry it into the corner. Oh, Luke's passed through the crease there. Nobody there to chip it in. Columbus is going to tap it up and get it out of the zone. Nikki's going to try to get it. There's a hit from behind, though. Pushed it into the boards. Luke's going to push it over to Mason. Mason's going to carry it up in. He's going to dance around one player, send it over to Roman. Roman's going to do a spin around. The goalie made a nice save on that one. That was a nice little move. Mickey's trying to hold the line. He did. He held the line. Mason's going to try to keep it in. Columbus is going to ice it all the way down the length. And they'll come back. Face off to the right of the Columbus goalie. Ooh, shot from the point, comes in. Second effort goes in by Michael Cummings. Good strong lead. Coming down the home stretch of third period. To play smart, and they have been. Hopefully the cupcakes and any sugar they have in lunch break here won't mess with their play. But Columbus gains the zone now. The drive. Master gets it back. Chips it over to Brown. Brown's going to send it up to Cummings. Cummings is going to carry it in. And they were offside just by a little bit. Looks like Joey was speeding down the center. Face off outside of the zone here. Joey Brown with a nice quick step. Ooh, centers it. Columbus picks it off. Cummings is looking to, he's backhand a pass, but Columbus picked that off. Comes number 14, driving in fast. He's got some moves. He's going to make Deke, send it up into the netting. It's too much. He needed 2 iron when he was using a 9 iron. Outside of the zone. And comes back in the neutral zone. Those Capitals are going to gain the line and come in. Makes some moves to get the shot off. Payson's going to stop, cover, wait for the faceoff. 7:55 to go in the third period. Faceoff comes back towards the line, but not out. Tyler's going to send it out now and hit Colton with it. Colton's going to carry it in. Oh, he forgot it. He's going to come back and miss it. I don't know what they're doing. blocked shot by Capitals. Spinorama shot by Colton. Makes it in. I think he scored. Yes. Bounced off of something. Goes in. Sorry for the anticlimactic announcing there. Wasn't sure that it even went in. Off the post. Facing was watching that one, but I think the post was watching it closer. All right. Asher gets it up to Mason. Mason's going to carry it up. He's going to send it for Roman. Nice pass for Roman. Roman's going to center it. So kind of lost the puck for a second there. Mason takes a shot. He's off the blocker. Well, we made a third save on Luke that time. Luke thought he had an easy one. It was right in the glove. Nice pass, Faith. There we go. I think they didn't change the scoreboard. It should be 8-1. I think Colton's was number 8. Columbus looking to carry it up out of the zone. Send it wide. Goodwin's going to send it up. Yeah, number 21's going to pass it over to the long kid. Here comes a shot. Ooh, it was off the side of the net. If anyone's going to have a hard shot, it's probably going to be that kid. He's tall. Luke's got it to boards. He sends it up to Mason. Mason's going to carry it all the way up. We got a 2-on-1 here. Ooh. Oh, the ricochet comes back. Roman was there for a rebound, but it went off the skates, back off the pads, and off the skates. Roman was able to keep it in there, but the Capitals skating it out. Oh, it was over the line for whistle for offside. It's 5:58 to go in the third period. 5:58. Off just outside of the zone here. Cummings chasing it down, but the Capitals are going to regroup. Interesting that Columbus has a team with the colors and name of Washington's team. Caps are going to send it around behind the boards. Cummings is going to drop it back to Brown. Brown's going to chip it back to Cummings. Takes a shot, too many bodies in the way. Brown's going to skate around and center it. And that one goes in off of Joey. Bounced off the goalie's skate. I'm not changing the scoreboard here, but trying to keep track of tally on my scoreboard. Faceoff comes back to Alex, sends it up to Tyler. Tyler carries it in the far side. It chips loose. AJ sends it in behind Tyler. AJ has it now. He's looking to get loose and get a shot off. It does. Goalie knocked it down, send it to the side. Tyler's going to send it back to AJ. AJ's centering pass gets picked off. Nikki's trying to keep it in, but they were just offsides. Colton's getting worked up a little bit, I think. Ref says, no worries. Columbus sends it off the boards. Stars are going to regroup. Just out of reach. Nikki, but he's able to hold him out and get gaining zone. Oops, now they gain the zone, but it comes back over the line. Bradshaw is able to grab it on the line. Here comes the shot. High, Payson knocked down with his glove. Caps keep it in the zone, though. Battling on the near, on the far side. Tyler was able to chip it out. AJ trying to carry it in, but now they're offsides. AJ couldn't get back over the line. Face off just outside of the zone. The Stars are able to poke it in and get it, but Capitals are regrouping here. This tall kid, he sends it up to number 49. Oh, no icing on it. They wave that off. Caps are looking to center it or get a shot off. Just back to what? Blocked shot. Mason on the chase. Comes all the way back in the Caps end. They're regrouping. Now it comes back to Asher's going to hit Roman. Roman's going to chip it ahead. Back and forth here in the neutral zone. 3:29 to go in the third period. 3:29. Mason spinning around. Getting a little chippy with a player, maybe. I don't know. Mason's able to chip it in the zone. Oh, Roman comes up with it. Trying to get a shot off. Gets blocked. Oh, a little double slash and whack there. They're probably both going to go. Maybe just Roman. 3:06 to go in the third period. 3:06. Not offsetting, so it's a penalty kill for a minute and a half here. Comes all the way back to the left of Payson. Alright, face-off win by Stars. Looking to do something with it, but Noah lost it on his feet after he tried to clear it out there. Caps him moving it behind the net, centering pass. Ooh. Oh, something hit something and came out away from the net. Cummings hits Brown. Brown's going to carry it in the zone. Brown gets a little tangled up. Pushing and shoving there. Comes out of the zone. Now Caps with a little space here. Get a shot. Payson gloves that down. Holds on. Seconds to go in the penalty kill. 2:33 left in the third period. The game. The contest. Poked out. Nobody going for it. Capitals driving in behind the net. Caps are setting up on the far side here. Come back to the point. And there comes a shot high. Tipped by somebody. Battling for it. Payson's going to steer that one aside. Oop, we're going to come back to the doorstep. Nope. Payson froze up against the post. Puck went loose, but the ref didn't see it, so he blew the whistle. With 30 seconds left in the penalty kill. Ooh. Centering pass comes all the way to the Capitals player, but Stars almost had it out. So one-on-one play, and Asher poked that away nicely. AJ's going to send it in. Just burn off some time. 13 seconds to go in the penalty kill. Joey's going to spin around on the far side. He's looking to center it. Ooh, does. It comes trickling through the crease. Got AJ. Colton in the corner. We're even strength now. Here comes Colton to join the action. Colton's trying to get it out. Comes back. Colton's going to chip it back. And back and forth, back and forth. Columbus gets it, though, and they're going to carry it up out of the zone. Got a lead man. He doesn't hit. Oh, here comes a shot. Oh, blocked down last second by Joey. Centered, but steered away by Asher. Joey's carrying it all the way up. Colton's going to go chasing for it. Joey's going to change. Got Colton behind the net, looking to center it. He shoots it through the crease. He's back. James is going to chip it forward. Mason's going to... Oh. Calling a penalty. We got 45.2 seconds left in the game. Brown comes out to join it. We got a, 41 seconds left, and we're on a power play, but Capitals coming hard the other way. Ooh, a shot, a 2-on-1 there. Sends it wide. I think it was tipped by the D-stick. Oop, driving in the corner here. Alex is pinching him down. He's burning off the clock here. 22 seconds left in the game. Oop, on the doorstep, Payson gobbles that up. Four seconds left. Faceoff beat to the right of Payson. Stars trying to get it out, and Alex is going to just hold it and send it up the ice a ways. That's going to go for icing. 7.9 seconds. Another face off here. Here comes a wide. Ooh, another shot. Oh, face in. Buzzer beater there. Gets another one past Payson. Top corner. Yeah. 2.7 seconds left. And that'll do it for game number one against the Columbus Capitals. Sunday, January 30th. We'll see you back here about 3:15. Give their goalie hugs. That last one snuck by him. I think he was almost expecting the time to just run out. His team to hold on to it. I don't know what happened there. But snuck pass. Shots are 21 to 23. Favor they have in favor of Columbus. All right, time to go get some walking tacos. Have fun in the party room. See you back here at 3:15.